finally got through. Round the board, Cejedo. Lafreniere. Heedle. Rangers to the outside. Shot by Gustafson. He scores! Looked like Lafreniere with a deflection. Alexei Lafreniere.
Paco was able to keep it in. And now at the point, just a simple wrist shot. There goes Lafreniere to the front. Beautiful redirection. Past the goaltender, Markstrom. Here it is again. Lafreniere on the move. Instead of staying over there, he cuts hard to the net.
Now Keandre Miller left it for Philip Hedl. Hedl with some room. He shoots. Save. Markstrom hits behind him and put it in. Erik Gustafsson found the loose puck and beat Markstrom to it.
Skating and moving and finding the open man. They played this to perfection. They had the puck for a good 20 seconds or so before Hedl finally decided to take the shot. He uses the Calgary player as a screen. Markstrom had trouble with it. And then following up on the play was Gustafsson.